Good afternoon.
At least if you're English, can you respond? Good afternoon. We are here till 4:30 today, 4:30. And we are Taverham Band, which is in Norfolk, in England.
Hey!
Anybody from England here?
Yeah!
Yeah! Anybody from Holland? No, good. That piece of music was called Punchinello, a march written by William Rimmer. We will now play for you some music which is written by the group ABBA, and it's called ABBA Goes Brass.
Yeah, we
Hooray!
Anyone from England here yet? Oh, thank God, sorry. Where are you from, madam? Mansfield? Oh, that's a long way away from Norwich. I can tell a joke then. No, I can't. No. So that was to say, Aranjuez Monamor from Rodrigo's Guitar Concerto. And we will now play for you a selection of music by Elvis Presley. Elvis Presley. Harry Potter films. So please sing along and join in.
Thank you. Thank you.
Taverham Band from Norfolk in England on East Anglia on the east coast of England, and we are here in Valkenburg all this week, and we are playing 5 concerts in the area during this week. That was music by George Gershwin, and we will now play for you a piece of music written by Andrew Lloyd Webber from the musical Phantom of the Opera. And it's called Wishing You Were Somehow Here Again.
Thank you.
That was music from Andrew Lloyd Webber's Phantom of the Opera, Wishing You Were Somehow Here Again. We will now play for you a piece of music which was made famous by Mr. Frank Sinatra, and it's called I've Got You Under My Skin. And to play it this afternoon is our flugelhorn player, Amelia Hazelwood. And there's someone in one of the bars who didn't believe Amelia played the flugelhorn. Well, now's your chance to find out. So, will you give a big round of applause for Amelia Hazelwood with Frank Sinatra's I've Got You Under My Skin. Is a selection of music going back to the big band era, 1940s, 50s, around that era, and we'll play some music for you called A Big Band Explosion. Thank you.
Thank you.
big band era called a Big Band Explosion. We will now play for you a piece of music which, for anyone who likes Liverpool Football Club, Norwich City.
Yay!
Good afternoon. Just have to melt the way clear. Right. Who likes this piece was written by Jerry Marsden and it's called You'll Never Walk Alone. Thank you. Dutch here. Never speak Dutch.
Ask him in Dutch.
I need some help. Never speak Dutch. Never speak Dutch. Who's from Holland? Oh, thank you very much. Thank you very much. Would you leave this out for me?
Wish they had a fee. Lovely little song, the overland, well, that's funny.
Slow, hang on, whoops, that's slow.
Robbie Williams, the voormalige leunzanger van TikTok, is zo wijd een van de getekende populairen van de afgelopen jaar. De uitgewoning van de HIO met meer Soos, Nectar, Queen, Summit, Super, Silver de Brooi, Team. Waar de hoogtepunten op Robbie Williams op? Live show in de Royal Albert Hall in Staat, eveneens op de DVD, Zwing, Benjo in Wimmer, Pound Wimmer, Schreef, in Schip van de Ireland, Robbie Williams, Zwing, DVD.
Thank you very much,
thank you very much.
Thank you. 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 Well, that's how we don't speak Dutch. That was, we're now going to play for your selection of Robbie Williams music, Swing When You're Winning.
Thank you.
Have you enjoyed our music? Thank you. Have you enjoyed it? Has it been good? I didn't hear you clapping. Was it very good?
Yay!
And was it very good?
Yay!
Thank you very much. We've two more pieces for you then. Two more pieces. The first is going back to the rock and roll, and it's rock and round, rock around the clock. There we go. Thank you all very much indeed. That concludes our concert this afternoon. Thank you all for listening and enjoy the rest of your day. See you soon. Bye-bye. Thank you. Until 10 past 4, when there'll be a short break for refreshments for the band, at which time the 410 ghost train will be running through the back here. Thank you, John.
He liked it.
We'll play some Offenbach next. This is good, isn't it? It's the first time the band's ever played on the candy floss stall. This is good, this stage, because it's very springy. And if I move up and down, all the music stands jump up and down as well, and all the music will fall off. So if that happens, it'll look quite funny. Right. We will now play for you a piece of music from the musical Les Miserables, which for those of you in Germany, that is French. And it's a piece called I Dreamed a Dream.
He's very dry.
We are the Taverham Band from Norfolk in England.
Hey!
who's German? Who's from Germany here? Good. Right. Anyone from Spain? You're from Spain, are you? Oh dear. Anyone from Holland? We were there yesterday. They come all the way to Germany to play to the Dutch. Never mind. Right, we now play for you some music which is featuring our illustrious trombone section. Give them a big round of applause, our trombone section. Okay, you stand up. Don't fall off the back, will you? This is an extra bonus item for you this afternoon. Roger on bass trombone requested the other night when he was a bit drunk, can we play this, he said. I've never played it before. He hasn't played it before, no.
When he was sober anyway.
No, it's cool. Have you played it, Sean? Oh, Sean, he'll play that part.
This will be interesting.
No one has played this piece of music before on the trombone section. This will be interesting. Right. It's called the Swinging Bones, or as we say in Norfolk, the Swinging Buns.
Straight over.
They've played that.
Yeah.
I think Paul used to be there, you used to be there, and you used to be there. So, and it worked, didn't it? It was very good. Did you enjoy that?
Yeah.
For those of you from Holland, We're staying in Valkenburg this week in Holland. We're staying in Valkenburg. I shan't say which hotel in case there's any reprisal attacks. So, anyway, who likes James Bond? Well, come on, even if you're English, just say yes for goodness sake, make my life a lot easier. Do you like James Bond?
Yes!
Do you like James Bond? 007. That's me. We will now play for you a selection of James Bond film music.
And the last selection for this half is a selection from the film and the show, which is on at the London Palladium in the West End of London. And it's music from the film Chitty Chitty Bang Bang.
Thank you. Thank you.
piece of music called Chorale and Rock Out. Chorale and Rock Out. This is a Dutch composition, and we'll play for you the two movements. The first one being Chorale, and the second, Rock Out.
Really?
And the Rock Out features a solo from our drummer, Mr. John Clark. So you'll hear that later on. Oh, there we are. So, I'm going to play for you. It's written by Ted Huggins, and it's in the Dutch composition Chorale and Rock Out.
I know where the video's going to go, and Clark can get that on me on drum solo.
Thank you.
The next piece of music we will play is a piece taken from one of the longest running West End shows in London. It's shown all over the world, the musical The Phantom of the Opera, which opened in London in 1986. And the music, of course, was written by Andrew Lloyd Webber. We shall play for you a piece from that musical, from The Phantom of the Opera, and it's called Think of Me.
Thank you.
That concludes our concert this afternoon. Thank you very much to the Mayor of Bruggen for the presentation earlier of the lovely inscribed tile. And see you all one day soon, perhaps. You never know. But thank you very much indeed. Thank you, Sean. Und auf Wiedersehen. Thank you.
Thank you.
You can come and dance. Okay, everybody needs somebody. Can you dance? Is he dancing? He dances?
No.
Come here, come here. Come here. Come on. Come on, up you come. Come on. Right, I'll come and get you in a minute. I'll come and get you in a minute. Don't you worry. There we go then. Thank you.
really enjoyed ourselves, didn't we?
That finishes our concert this afternoon. I hope you've all enjoyed our concert. Big thank you to the members of Taverham Band in Norwich. Thank you. Thank you very much, thank you very much. And have a nice day today. Thank you. Goodbye. Thank you.
Thank you.